Alrighty. We got a new toy. We got an Insta 360 X3 for recording 360 videos. And we'll see how well this works. From playing with it, it works pretty nifty. And we're off to Pleasant Prairie Post Office. And then we'll probably hang down to Carroll Beach. It's a nice day. It is March 20th. Let's see, 1 o'clock. And the temp outside is about 50 degrees. So we're getting closer and closer to real nice bike weather. And with the Insta 360, it works with the GPS in my phone, so it should be easier to marry the, well, I won't have to marry the GPS data from my phone to the Insta 360 footage. Mary is the video and audio from the GoPro, which shouldn't be that difficult. Gotta love these potholes. Yeah, I think we'd be out filling these puppies in, especially in front of a school. I'm sorry. I'm going the speed limit in front of a school and trying to avoid potholes, and I'm not going fast enough for you, I guess. See any doggies in the doggy park? Oh, I see one, two, three, four. So Insta 360 also has image stabilization. So we'll see how that works going over these bumps here. A couple new houses. Oh, the FedEx guy could have went. It's a tad windy out today. Gotta love roundabouts. Boom. should have went down 39th. Oh well. With the memory card I have in the Insta 360, it should probably only get about an hour's worth of video. So we'll see what happens. For longer rides, we'll grab the power for the phone or for the Insta 360 from a power bank, and then also from the USB of the Spider. I was going to go down the state line, but state line and Chardon Road, that intersection is just nutso with the gas station. Of people coming from Waukegan up for the better prices in Wisconsin. Irish sitting there still. motorcycle. And can you guess what kind of motorcycle that was? Young and foolish, going over that railroad crossing with my Hornet hatchback at a relatively good clip. I had a little Starskin Hutch landing. This is still for rent. It appears so. Yep.